Alright y'all, so I'm about to get my hair silk pressed for the first time. This is my red hair. I really don't wear it out like this, but we shall see what magic will happen. I'm kind of scared because I don't know what to expect, but hopefully it will come out cute. So we shall see. This is my before look, and I'll come back to you guys when she's doing it and after. All right, so stay tuned. All right, y'all. Hey, my hair ain't never done, so I'm good, man. So this is the final product. Look at all this body. Yes, honey. Catch, getting it too. I'm giving you family realness, honey. Family rap realness.
Yep, the real deal.
Yep. So my hair feels so light, like. Okay, so I'm gonna try the pin curly tonight when I get home. Hopefully it's not a fail, but I'm loving it. Like my wig. All right, guys, so I'm really like loving my hair. Look at this body. Yes, God, come on, fam, you. Come on, fam, you. I'm really loving it. I don't know how to wrap my hair, so it's probably gonna be an adjustment for me. But yeah. So far, so good. I wonder how long this is gonna last for me. I'm really anticipating to see how long. I'm gonna come back in 2 more weeks to just get it done again. I'm hoping that my hair will start to grow longer so that way, you know. I cut my hair before, like in 2015. I didn't really like it. I did like the pin curls look, really short. It just was too much maintenance and I felt like it was a lot of perming going on, so I let my hair grow back out. I really don't wear my hair. I always have it braided down for my wigs and stuff, but I'm surprised that I got enough length for a bang child. Mm-hmm. And this is like, okay, so ain't gonna pull it all the way down, but y'all kind of can see. Like, I'm neck length. I ain't bra strap, but I'm neck length. You know, this is a cute look, so I like it. Now, I don't know how I feel about going out in public, like going out on date night, but I'm gonna try to rock it tomorrow and see how I feel, child. I'm gonna try to rock it. We gonna see. My hair feels so light. I just love that part about it. And compared to my regular natural hair, it's just so heavy. This is just like a lightweight feel. I just love the body and it smells good too. So yeah, girl, I'm real cute now. I'm feeling myself, honey. All right, y'all, so I will see y'all again in the next video. I'll probably do a further in-depth my review on my first time getting my hair sit pressed, just to kind of give you guys the idea of what to expect, how it feels, and things of that nature. So if you like this video, make sure that you rate, comment, and subscribe, and you stay tuned for more videos.